Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Watson Stadium, home of the Hobbs Eagles. Tonight, the Eagles host was Cruces Bulldogs. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Please remember that we will have senior recognition at the conclusion of this game.
Thank you. members, fans, and spectators are prohibited from entering the playing fields at all times. Please use the designated exits at the conclusion of the game. Thank you.
Atención, recuerde, los fanáticos y espectadores tienen prohibido ingresar al campo de juego en todo momento. Utilice las salidas designadas al final del juego. Gracias.
Thank you. I could have your attention, please. We'd like to congratulate our Hobbs Eagles senior boys soccer players. So let's start off by giving them a big old round of applause, please. So we'd like to recognize our 2023 senior boys soccer players, starting off with Jordan Barron. Jordan J.B. Barron is the son of Jesse Barron and Eileen Lucan, along with Amber Flores and Henry Miramontes, siblings of Alicia and J.J. His favorite activity through high school is spending time with his family. His mom is his biggest influence in his life because she has been able to open and maintain the same business for 16 years. Jordan's advice to younger income and health equals is to never give up on yourself. You can do whatever you want if you put your mind to it. Jordan Barron. Our next senior, Juan Camano. Juan Camano, JC, is the son of Crystal Jimenez and Eduardo Salinas. His favorite activity throughout his high school has been welding. His favorite soccer memory was winning the Albuquerque tournament 3 years in a row. His biggest influences in his life are his parents. Juan's advice to younger incoming Hobbs Eagles is to surround yourself with good people and be willing to try new things. Do not take anything for granted. Big round of applause for Juan Camano. Our next senior, Xander Castillo. Xander Z-Money Castillo is the son of Joaquin Castillo and Laura Castillo. His favorite activities are the late night drives, and his favorite memory is winning the Albuquerque Academy tournament his senior year. His most influential people in his life are his parents. His advice to younger incoming Hobbs Eagles is to always trust in God. He makes it happen. Big round of applause for Xander Castillo. Our next seniors, Joshua Chavez Dominguez and Dylan Jimenez. Joshua Chicharito Chavez Dominguez is the son of Macy Dominguez and Jesus Alberto Chavez. His favorite soccer memories were all of the bus trips and all the flights and hotels away from home. Something he learned was to appreciate seeing everyone grow every year as a person and treating everyone of the teammates like brothers. His biggest influences in his life are his mom, Macy, Esther Arzabel, Humberto Hernandez, Rafael Diaz, and Coach Marquez. Joshua's advice to the younger incoming Hobbs Eagles is to treat every single teammate like a brother. He says to remember, it is us against the people that don't like us, and to always have fun with it. Dylan Jimenez is the son of Mexi Dominguez and Esther Arzabel. His favorite soccer memory is all the soccer games he used to play when he was younger at the soccer complex. His biggest influence in his life is Rafa Hernandez. His advice to the younger incoming Hobbs Eagles is to never give up, no matter what, because things will always never go the way you want it. Big round of applause for Joshua Chavez Dominguez and Dylan Jimenez. Our next seniors are Eliud Hernandez and Franklin Lagos. Eliud Eli Hernandez is the son of Alonso and Maria Hernandez. Eliud's best soccer memory was when the team won the Albuquerque tournament, because even though most of the players were injured, the team still finished strong. The person that has influenced him the most is his father, because he is an amazing person and he really looks up to him for everything. Eliud's advice to the younger kids is to do nonstop what you love, with all your heart, and to never give up. Franklin Frankie Lagos, hijo de Maria Lagos y Noel López. Acompañado a Frankie esta tarde, tenemos a Alonso y Maria Hernandez. Mi parte favorita fue cuando fuimos a Varsity a jugar contra Sandia. Íbamos perdiendo 2-1 y faltando 10 minutos para el final, eché el gol del empate y los fuimos al tiempo extra y solo pasaron 3 minutos y echamos el gol de la victoria. Mi influencia es mi abuela, porque es una persona muy importante para mí, porque siempre está al pendiente de mí y me manda muchos audios motivándome a que siga luchando cada día para que algún día pueda lograr mis sueños. Mi consejo para los niños que van entrando a la escuela es que sean muy educados con la maestra y que le echen todas las ganas al estudio y que si van a entrar a un deporte, que le echen muchas ganas para que sí puedan cumplir sus sueños, ya sea en el deporte o en otra cosa que les llame la atención. Un aplauso para Eliud Hernández y Frankie Lagos. Our next senior, Humberto Hernandez. Humberto Beto Hernandez is the son of Patricia Rodriguez and Humberto Hernandez. His favorite memory in soccer is winning the Albuquerque tournament for 3 straight years in a row. His significant influences in his life are his dad, Humberto Hernandez, Rafael Diaz, Tito Cruz, Coaches Marquez, Coach Otelo, and Coach Middleton. He would like to give a sincere thanks to each one of them for pushing him to be a better person, not only on the field, but also off. Beto's advice to younger incoming Hobbs Eagles is to never give up. Be coachable, enjoy every moment when you're playing and on the buses because time flies by way too fast. Big round of applause for Humberto Hernandez. Our next senior, Jorge Martinez. Jorge Martinez is the son of Jorge and Araceli Martinez. Jorge's favorite soccer memories are all the bus rides he enjoyed with his teammates and winning the Albuquerque tournament. His dad is his most influential person. Jorge would like to thank his dad for teaching him to play the sport of soccer and always supporting him no matter what. His dad is someone he will always look up to. His advice to the younger Eagles is to enjoy every little thing that you can because when you don't expect it, you will be a senior. So have fun at every game and enjoy the time you have with your teammates. Big round of applause for Jorge Martinez. And our last senior, Omari Patton. Omari Marmar Patton is a son of Nicole Patton and grandson of Isaac Patton. Omari was recently crowned as the Hobbs High School homecoming team. His favorite soccer memory is traveling to Albuquerque and winning the medal once again with his team. His biggest influences in his life are his mom, grandpa, and his coaches. They push him to be the best and have never given up on him. Omari's advice to the younger and upcoming Eagles is to just enjoy it while you can and don't listen to the negativity. Big round of applause for Omari Patton. The senior soccer players of the 2023 season would like to give sincere thanks to their coaches for all their hard work, dedication, and endless hours that they have put into the team to make them grow as a family, not only in the field, but off. They would like to thank their parents, extended family, and friends for always being in the stands supporting them. The Booster Club for all their hard work behind the scenes. And last but not least, they would like to thank the athletic staff of the Hobbs Schools. Let's give a big old round of applause, please, to all of our soccer players, especially our senior boys.
Thank you. Thank you.